Meu brother, keep in mind, bro.
What did you think about the sister? Was she fair, or you think she was?
She was fair. She understood what was fucking good, what was causing it. She never had none of that shit. Because that video scene.
Oh, sure, brother.
When I got thousands of them.
So if you want to play that fucking game,
I see what you said. They changed it. Because you only give it a clip.
You're not showing the whole thing. So you cannot, right. First of all, if you object to that shit.
Hold that door.
Can you hear me?
Mama! Thanks for coming, man.
You're looking good, bro.
We're going to 215
Rally
right now. 215
Rally.
R-E-I-L-Y. 4 minutes away. All right. Black Power! Black Power!
Go ahead, bro.
Black Power.
Black Power!
Black Power! Dr. Umar Johnson, the Prince of Pan-Africanism, we live.
Go ahead, bro.
Everybody get their camera out. You got 60 seconds. Your Facebook, your Instagram live, whatever you want to do. Did the attorney make it?
No.
Attorney Maddox, he didn't make
it? No.
All right. All right. Brothers and sisters, this is Dr. Umar Johnson. We are live, Harrisburg, Pennsylvania, capital city of Commonwealth, Pennsylvania, for Dr. Umar Johnson versus the state of Pennsylvania. The case today was about a charge against me, accusing me of holding myself out as in practicing as a licensed psychologist without a license. The evidence that they showed, and I could not believe it, and everybody here saw it. The evidence that they showed were two clips from my second and third Breakfast Club interview and a screenshot from our 2014 website. Let me say this again. This is the evidence. Two clips from my Breakfast Club interview 2 and 3 and a screenshot from my 2014 website. They show no evidence of me having conducted a single evaluation, a single therapy session. They can't find any evidence of me having ever performed any work as a clinical psychologist except under the supervision of a clinical psychologist. The case was bogus. It was nonsense. The closing argument was that I do therapy with adults. Everyone who knows me knows I specialize in what? Children. And all my work is school-based.
And you never said you was licensed.
And I never said I was licensed. This is being done, and by the way, I asked to know who made the initial complaint against me. They said that it's confidential. It's confidential, and I don't have a right to know what it is or what it was. That is nonsense. I have a right to face my accuser. That is nonsense.
And
unfortunately, brothers and sisters, I don't think it was one complaint. I know it wasn't. Because every time investigators contacted me, they said they received yet another one. And I believe coons as well as Caucasians helped me in this situation. But I also believe that the State Board of Psychology of Pennsylvania is jealous of the fact that an unlicensed certified school psychologist with a doctor of clinical psychology can have the type of international reputation that they do not have. That's what this is really about.
Black Power!
And the reason we have to fight is because if we let them do it to any one of us, they'll do it to all of us.
That's
right. Sit together. And for those of y'all who have cameras, put that camera on all these brothers and sisters who came out here in the cold to support
Black
Dr. Umar Johnson. Because it ain't, it's cold. This is Pennsylvania. It's ice. It's snowing. These brothers and sisters forsake their jobs, their livelihoods, their children. They got their own financial issues, as we all do, but they cared enough about Dr. Umar Johnson to come on out here.
Yeah.
Brothers and sisters came from the West Coast, from the Midwest, from the deep dark, the deep South. Parents came with their children to support me, and I just want to say thank you to all of you. One thing I don't like about this is the decision gets made by the state board who are not even present. The hearing officer is only the mediator. So she doesn't make the decision. She makes a recommendation. She don't make the decision. She makes a recommendation to the state board of psychology, who you know can't stand my guts. So I'm saying all that to say, no matter what the outcome, we still gonna fight.
Yes, sir.
We got a school to build.
Yes, sir.
Frederick Douglass Marcus Garvey Academy, 82119. Black people will have the last laugh. Black power. Black power. 215 Raleigh Street, brothers and sisters. That's where we going now. 215 Raleigh.